then you just pour your mixture into a jar and you're good to go for a whole week. There you go. I have just made my own hand gel. There you go, Antibac.